Welcome to Le Gourmet TV. Today we're going to be making a panko salmon. We'll start by adding about 4 tablespoons of honey mustard, a couple dashes of mirin, half a tablespoon of paprika. Mix that together. And then of course we need our panko. Whew, that was probably too much panko. But we need our panko, the rest of our paprika, and I have some chopped thyme. All right, so I'm just gonna make a little space. Give that a little bit of a mix. All right, now I'm trying to do this without making too much of a mess. Coat your salmon. Woo-hoo. Onto your plate. It is a bit messy. I think it makes it fun. Because Lord knows I am often a bit messy in the kitchen. All right, so you've got your salmon coated. I'm going to wash my hands and pop it in the oven. So there we have it, panko salmon. I'm going to put it with some cauliflower puree. Both recipes are available on legourmet.tv. I hope you enjoy it.